Four Limestone County prosecutors step up their opposition to a teenage murder suspect's efforts to suppress his own statements. Mason Sisk wants statements he made to sheriff's deputies kept out of his upcoming trial. Now, prosecutors say Sisk's motion is not valid. They say the statements were made when Sisk was not under arrest. Those questions also involved public safety, since five of Sisk's family members were found dead. A hearing on the suppression is set for Monday in Athens.